do we get water? We get water from rain. Rainwater gets collected in ponds, lakes, rivers, wells, and tanks. Water from the lake is pumped into a huge tank by a motor. The water comes to houses through pipes. We get water at home by turning on a tap. This is clean water. If the water is clean, we can drink it. If the water is not clean, then we need to boil it or filter it. We must only drink clean water. If we drink dirty water, we will get sick.